Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Latest system moving on through with some high impact weather during the course of the evening and part of the overnight. And even though we still have the snow falling on Friday, it will not be as heavy as it will fall at times during the late evening and part of the overnight. So a medium impact due to temperatures near freezing and on and off snow generally on the light side. The weekend, no travel impact Saturday or most of Sunday. That could change again Sunday night into Monday. Overnight tonight, 25 to 31 from north to south. As the snow fills in, we'll start to see any mixing changing over to all wet snow in many spots, and that means snowfall rates could get up to about an inch per hour at times. Lull in the action for Friday morning, and then late morning and early afternoon, another burst of snow, generally light to moderate, likely takes over in the late morning and early afternoon. So for tonight, snow picks up in intensity, possibly up to an inch per hour at times, but already starting to see near midnight, 11 o'clock or midnight, a back edge to that steadier snow. So on average, it goes light to at times moderate during the overnight through the pre-dawn hours of Friday morning. Come Friday morning, could be a few flurries or a few snow showers scattered about, and then another little burst of moderate snow at times during the late morning and very early afternoon hours. And then by the time we get into Friday, late day into the evening, a couple of snow showers scattered about and clouds breaking apart later Friday night. In terms of snowfall projections, lower amounts far south and far north in between, a minimum of 5 expected in many areas from Hooksett to Concord up through Plymouth and then into the Mount Washington Valley. The higher elevations likely will pick up closer to the middle and high end of these ranges in and around places like Peterborough and Washington up through the Lake Sunapee area, and then the same story in the higher terrain of northern parts of the state. 4, possibly up near 6 or 7, if everything works out just so, near 8 from Manchester south, but leaning on the lower end of these totals in the southern part of the state and especially near the coastline. Highs tomorrow, about 30 to 34, and similar temperatures as we go into a brighter day on Saturday. By Sunday, clouds take over again, and here comes that next storm. It looks like snow for many, but there could be some mixing or rain. It's just too early to call the track on that storm just yet. Beyond that one, dries out for Tuesday, and here comes another storm as we go into Wednesday evening into Thursday. Of course, we'll have much more in those as we get closer to it.